How'd you like all them dead bodies and chains on the FEMA cars?